What is going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Recreations. And today we're reacting to Shawn Mendes, Camila Cabello, the Christmas song. So the Shawn Mendes Wonder album reaction is coming very, very soon, I promise. It's coming very, very soon. I just saw this. I opened up my YouTube page, okay, to record. And literally, this was like the first video. And I was like, okay, they made a Christmas song. So we're doing this today. If you're new to your channel, definitely hit the subscribe button. Click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Check out my Patreon if you want to support channeling further. Everyone's having a great, great, great day today. And yeah, I'm super excited to check this out. Let's do it. I feel like this is like the biggest celebrity like relationship right now. Like, I feel like this is like all eyes on Shawn Mendes, Cabello. So it's pretty cool. It's actually been a while, right? They've lasted like actually like over a year or maybe even 2 years at this point. Like, it's been a while. It's actually really cool.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Oh, his voice is so good.
Jack Frost sniffing at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by you.
Literally, this is like, this is the cutest thing ever, to like literally make like a Christmas song with your girlfriend and you both can like sing like this. Like, that's so dope. Like, imagine being like, yo, let's make a Christmas song. And then you guys just make a Christmas song together. Aw. Just think about it. Think about it.
And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. Helps to make the seasons bright.
Dude, I love this. Dude, they're doing such a great job.
Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way.
Dude, I'm getting so excited for Christmas. Everyone's been dropping like Christmas stuff. Now I'm getting like, I'm a little amped, dude. Like, I'm a little like, I'm getting to the point where it's like, I love Christmas too much. I'm a Christmas person. I think everyone's a Christmas person. If you don't like Christmas, bro, you're one of those people that dislikes videos on YouTube. That's what you are.
He's loaded lots of toys and goodies for his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna try to see if reindeer really know how to fly.
Dude, their voices together are so good. They're amazing. They're great people. They're great people. Well, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna get comments. They're like, they're not gonna be there. I'm literally getting like 13 comments saying that they're terrible people. So that's why I was like, I have to at least say that for the other side, because they'll get mad at me if I just say they're great people. But it's whatever, you know, people wanna get mad, so.
Simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you, Shawn. Merry Christmas to you. Them harmonizing together is all we ever needed in this song. I like how Shawn Mendes really comes back, drops like literally a million, like two movies, album, this, and then he's gonna disappear for 2 years. You're never gonna hear from him again. He's gonna pull Ed Sheeran. Like, they just, they literally, all the top pop stars, they literally drop something and then they're just gone. They don't come back. They're just gone for a couple years. And then they come everything, drop everything, and then they're just gone again. That's what I love about these. I love about them. That sounds so good. It sounds so good.
I'm offering this simple phrase.
What are you offering? What are you offering, Shawn?
To kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways. to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone watching also. That's the way to start off the Christmas season. Hold on, I don't want to interrupt. Maybe some. I haven't heard this song in so long that it's like, it's a new song to me, honestly. I don't listen to Christmas music a lot. Like, honestly, all of a sudden, all these stars are coming out with all these covers of Christmas songs. We're getting all, like, everyone's, like, getting super Christmas this year. Like, I don't know what's going on. Like, everyone's just, like, bored, I guess, at home. And they're like, well, dude, let's just hop on some Christmas music. Let's do all this together. And everyone's just on the grind. So, yeah, that was, dude, I loved it. Their voices are amazing. Them harmonizing together on the Christmas song. Amazing. Absolutely loved it. Love these two. Shawn Mendes Wonder album reaction coming very, very soon. So definitely, if you want to stick around for that, definitely hit the subscribe button. Click the like button. I appreciate you all for watching. I can't wait to listen to Wonder, and I'll see you on the next video.